We're changing the face of it, just so you know.
I can't do that.
What do you mean?
Oh, I was thinking of the song. Where's your belt at, Cowboy Kyle?
I'm driving a fucking hog down in the ring. I'm pissed.
Did you say I'm driving a fucking hog down the ring?
Mm-hmm.
So what do you not have?
Why don't I have a video? Like you.
Because you haven't saved any of your shit to make a video?
That's some bullshit. I'm just as much of a fucking legend as you are.
So you have an inter-brand match?
No, because you need to go
who
on the wellness...
Who is the more supreme brand?
You need to go on...
Raw Legacy or WCW?
You need to go on the wellness policy, you would fail, Stellar!
I would not fail.
You would fail with flying out.
I would pass with flying colors.
Yeah, after you give out some green.
Oh, this is going to be funny. Here it comes. Damn, no breaking out! You have to at least let him have it. Now, if he wins it from you, and you have to fight him at WrestleMania, it's your call, bitch! Dude, Fatty Major, you stinkhouse bitch! Damn, dude, he has the W. Look at that. And he took off the LWO and put KO, KO, KO. WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Kyle. He's gonna stump a stampede in your asshole, Kyle. I can't believe this bitch has your title, dude. How embarrassing. How embarrassing.
Well, our next day,
You already got 1 point on his ass?
Dude,
are you trying to make a point?
Fuck.
Fuck, dude.
That was pretty good, I'm not gonna even lie on that one.
No, you're not for me. Kyle, 3-0 is kind of steep, bro. Just to let you know. Froggy Frog Splash, dude! Shit!
Shit!
Oh,